lens. It's now like
double changing the tire should just really work in quite well. The first there for me was after double stint is 75 or 76%.
But anyway,
have fun.
Thank you.
I will need to complete the run, but I will fill out. So I will be around, but I won't be able to hear anything in the audio.
All clear on pit exit. of slower cars. This guy's the class leader. Car left, clear left. That lap was a 3:21.8. That's your fastest lap. Slower car. class car ahead.
Good.
slower class car ahead. Was at 3:19.9 seconds. The lead car's pitting. We'll be right back. a slower car. Your last lap time was a 3:20.6.
Pit stop, change all tyres.
Acknowledged.
Shit.
10 minutes of fuel remaining. Side's clear. Muller ahead is pitting. these guys. Car right, clear right.
How's my fuel?
We estimate 4 minutes of fuel left, 5.2 litres per lap. It looks like we'll need to add 158 litres to get to the end. Clear left.
Didn't get one word. How's my fuel?
We think about 4 minutes of fuel remaining, 5.2 litres per lap. We'll need to add 157 litres to get to the end.
Limiter. There's a car approaching. Don't cross the white line. Watch your mirrors. Slower class car ahead. Car left. Clear left. Side, clear left. Blue flag. Left side, clear left. Blue flag. Class leader. The car behind's pitting. Right side's clear. Blue flag. flag. Consistency, keep it up.
pit stop change all tires.
Okay. Slower car ahead. This guy's their class leader. Slower class cars. Left side, clear left. Jonathan, behind is pitting.
What's that?
it. There's a car rejoining.
What a crap lap.
P4. Class car. Felix, you've got half your fuel left. The leader's pitting now. Sector 1 is 1.1 seconds off the pace. Slower class car ahead. He's their class leader.
How's my fuel?
Should be about 13 minutes of fuel remaining. 5.3 litres per lap. We estimate we're going to need to add 98 litres to get to the end of the race.
Thank you.
this car.
Nochmal liften müssen, naja. We'll be right back.
on this guy. The gap's now 10 seconds. The car ahead's pitting. You're coming up on a slower car. Watch your speed. Push now.
Strapping on the headset on Mulsanne Strait like a boss. How long's left?
56 minutes remaining. sector 1 is 0.9 off the pace.
How much fuel to the end?
43 litres. Slower class car ahead.
Pit stop at 50 litres.
Understood. 15 litres.
Pit stop at 51 litres.
Acknowledged. 51 litres.
out.
The wrong button. Ay, ay, ay.
Slower car ahead. This guy's the class leader. starting now. Okay, Felix, there's a car exiting the pits, heads up. That lap time was 3:19.2 seconds. Slower class car.
How much fuel to the end?
42 liters. Slower cars ahead. On your left, clear left.
Left.
32 minutes remaining. group of slower cars ahead. Alright Felix, you've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining.
How's my fuel?
We think about 4 minutes of fuel remaining. 5.3 litres per lap. We think we'll need to add 38 litres to get to the end. Speed limit. Disengage limiter, take care, there's a car approaching. We'll be right back. 20 minutes remaining. You've got 20 minutes left.
Was the color brown, I guess. What's up? Idea.
Okay, Okay, Felix, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes.
Idea. The fuck? My fuel
should be about 24 minutes of fuel left, 5.4 liters per lap. Okay, Felix, you're gaining on the guy in front. The gap is 14 seconds.
Holy crap!
minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. This is good. Keep banging out them lap times. Car ahead. That's 5 minutes to go. Come on, keep it together. We'll be on the podium here. minutes to go. You're looking good for a podium. Well done, Felix. Great drive. That's a podium.
Henson?
Your speed.